इंडिया फिट डीडी स्पोर्ट्स का एक इनिशिएटिव भारत को एक फिटर नेशन बनाने में और मैं हूं आपकी होस्ट तानिया अग्रवाल एक फिटनेस एंथुसियास्ट। कहते हैं जिस्म स्वस्थ तो जिंदगी है मस्त, जिंदगी है भरपूर जब तन में है हमारे स्फूर्ति। चलिए अब आपको बताते हैं हम क्या इन एपिसोड्स में फिटनेस के बारे में क्या कवर करने वाले हैं, जिसमें से सबसे पहला है वर्कआउट ट्रेंड्स इन इंडिया। वेल, अगर आप रेगुलर जिमिंग से थोड़ा बोर हो चुके हैं देन देयर इज अ लॉट टू एक्सप्लोर। इससे आगे हम बढ़ेंगे अ डे इन द लाइफ ऑफ एथलीट्स। हम मिलेंगे, हम जानेंगे कुछ एथलीट्स को, जानेंगे उनके फिटनेस रेजीम्स एंड व्हाट कीप्स देम हाईली मोटिवेटेड। एंड फाइनली हम एक ऐसे एस्पेक्ट में आएंगे जिसके बिना फिटनेस शायद इनकम्प्लीट है, एंड दैट इज आवर न्यूट्रिशन, हाउ टू ईट हेल्दी फॉर अ हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल। क्योंकि अगर आप फिट तो आपकी फैमिली फिट, हम फिट तो इंडिया फिट। Today, I'm going to talk about a very popular fitness trend in our country, which is called CrossFit. It has been around for the last 10 years, but it's gaining more and more popularity between all the youngsters of the country. What is CrossFit?
CrossFit is high intensity interval training and it's basically the belief is कि आप कम समय में ज़्यादा इंटेंसिटी से वर्कआउट करो। तो ये वर्कआउट इज एक्चुअली फॉर एवरी वन, क्योंकि जब मैं CrossFit करने से पहले बिफोर आई स्टार्टेड मैं काफ़ी मोटा था और दो साल पहले की बात है, और मैं चाहता कि मैं वेट लूज़ करूँ या कुछ बेंच प्रेस करूँ, कुछ समझ नहीं आता था। सो विच इज़ वाई आई थिंक कि CrossFit बहुत अच्छा है, क्योंकि एक स्ट्रक्चर होता है, इट्स वेरी फ्रेंडली, वी हैव पीपल, बहुत छोटे लोग आते हैं, 12-13 साल के लोग।
CrossFit इज बेसिकली अ मिक्स ऑफ लाइक जिमनास्टिक्स एंड वेट लिफ्टिंग एंड यू डू अ वैरायटी ऑफ मूवमेंट्स दैट हेल्प यू बिल्ड स्ट्रेंथ एंड स्टैमिना एज वेल। सो यू बेसिकली कम एंड यू हैव अ वर्ड और टू डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस and you follow them and over time it helps you like become strong, mentally fit, physically fit, and that's basically CrossFit.
For me, CrossFit is it's way of life now. It's for anyone who's serious about his health or their health, who really wants to be in shape and condition.
CrossFit by definition is high intensity, constantly varied functional movement across all domains. That's what CrossFit stands for. CrossFit is basically a mix of functional movements basically which have use in day-to-day life, for example squats, and it basically helps you get stronger, and it's something that you don't stop, like you just keep, it's a journey that keeps going, it's a journey throughout life, you keep getting stronger and fitter and better, and you just stay away from hospitals and doctors for as long as you can by just staying fit, eating healthy and working out.
It's amazing because CrossFit ka sabse achhi baat ye hai ki tum akele workout nahi karte, ek group ke sath karte ho, to fir jab thak jate ho to log encourage karte hain, ya beech mein rivalry bhi ban jata hai kisi ke khilaf, to wo sab bahut motivating ho jata hai aur effort dalne ke liye.
As a beginner, you know, you don't have that much strength and you don't have you can't, you know, expect to do the advanced like movements as well as like lift heavy. So you start off like quite with like light weights, etc. For me personally, it has helped me like with my personal life, like you know, overcome like mental laziness. It has helped me maintain a routine. It has forced me to eat healthy, which you know is required to be mentally fit, which is very very important for like a positive lifestyle. And basically the thing that I appreciate most about CrossFit is that it has helped me gain so many friends, not just in India.
शुरू में जस्ट मायूस नहीं होना है, आप CrossFit में आएंगे आप देखेंगे कि बाकी जितने लोग हैं वो आपसे बहुत ज़्यादा कर रहे हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा वेट यूज़ कर रहे हैं, सो उसको देख के मायूस नहीं होना है, क्योंकि इन सब लोगों ने काफ़ी समय बिताया है ये करने में। आप जब आएंगे जस्ट अपना कैपेसिटी देखिए, आप कितना कर सकते हैं, जो ही आप अपने लिमिट पे पहुंचेंगे दिमाग में ये रखना है कि अगले दिन जब आऊँ आई हैव टू क्रॉस दैट लिमिट, आई हैव टू यू नो इंक्रीज माई कैपेसिटी.
Honestly, I have not had much experience with commercial gyms. I've just done on and off like Zumba classes or dance classes at gyms. I think there is a different kind of workout every day. So I get bored with things a lot. So I need something different every day, you know, just to keep me going. So there is a lot of variation in the workout. There are so many movements that you combine, that you put together, and you build these wads, which is the workout of the day. And it can vary from like 5 minutes to 20 minutes to 25 minutes. And it has a mixture of ball balls and rope climbs and deadlifts and kettlebells. It's a mixture of gymnastics with weightlifting. So it's like so many things put together. That's what makes it interesting and different and makes me want to come back every day.
CrossFit अपने आप में एक methodology है, एक ऐसी methodology जिसके अंदर आप strength और conditioning दोनों पे काम करते हैं. Strength जो बहुत ज़रूरी है, एक natural strength बहुत ज़रूरी है human body के लिए, जो day to day routine में आपको use होती है कि आप सामान उठा सकें, किसी को carry कर सकें, कोई भी ऐसी एक्टिविटी कर सके जिसमें स्ट्रेंथ की जरूरत होती है. तो क्रॉसफिट में हम लोग स्ट्रेंथ पे बहुत ज़्यादा ध्यान देते हैं, स्ट्रेंथ डेवलपमेंट यहाँ पे काफ़ी होता है. इसके साथ सेकंड एस्पेक्ट जो है वो है कंडीशनिंग का. कंडीशनिंग एक ऐसी चीज़ है जिसमें आपको एक नेचुरल इन्वायरमेंट में ट्रेनिंग करनी होती है, जिससे कि आप किसी भी तरह का नेचुरल इन्वायरमेंट फेस कर सकें. एक दूसरा एस्पेक्ट क्रॉसफिट में ऐड होता है एस्थेटिक वर्कआउट का. जब भी आप क्रॉसफिट वर्कआउट करेंगे तो आपको ऐसा नहीं लगेगा कि आप आर्टिफिशियल वर्कआउट कर रहे हैं. इट्स ऑल नेचुरल बेस्ड ऑन फंक्शनल मूवमेंट. अब फंक्शनल मूवमेंट आर दोज इज कमिंग फ्रॉम योर नेचुरल लाइफ और डे टू डे रूटीन. तो वहाँ से आप ये मूवमेंट कैरी करते हैं अपने वर्कआउट में, और ये वर्कआउट बहुत नेचुरल एथलेटिक होता है. यू फील लाइक वर्किंग आउट एज एन एथलीट.
Oh wow, that was CrossFit. I'm totally motivated to join CrossFit and I hope that you guys are going to give it a shot this summer too. यहाँ से हम आगे चलते हैं और बात करते हैं एक एथलीट के साथ और जानते हैं क्या है उनके फिटनेस टिप्स, क्या है उनके फिटनेस रेजीम. अ डे इन द लाइफ ऑफ एन एथलीट. मैं बात कर रही हूँ एक बहुत ही यंग एथलीट की जो इंडियन वुमेन फुटबॉल टीम की स्टार स्ट्राइकर हैं, जिनका नाम है ज्योति बरेट. व्हाट आई फाइंड रियली इंस्पिरेशनल अबाउट ज्योति इज कि ज्योति ने फुटबॉल खेलना शुरू किया एट द एज ऑफ 18. उससे पहले वो हॉकी खेलती थी, लेकिन एक स्पोर्ट को जिन्होंने 18 ईयर्स की एज में उन्होंने उठाया, वो आज उसको नेशनल लेवल पर प्ले करती हैं. वेल, कहने की बात ये है दैट इट इज़ नेवर टू लेट टू रियली फाइंड योर फ्लेम. I am in Jyoti's room right now and there is a little gym. यहाँ पे उन्होंने एक छोटा सा gym अपने लिए बनाया है, जहाँ पे उन्होंने she says कि उन्होंने exactly वही equipment रखा है जो उनको चाहिए. So Jyoti, please tell us how do you use this equipment on daily basis for your workouts?
I do a lot of leg work, so for that I use free weights and I think free weights is very important. I don't like machines, so I don't have any machines. As for upper body work, I have dumbbells, I have a barbell, I have a bench, and I do also have a TRX suspension training for back work. So I think within this little space, I am pretty much covered.
How many hours, kitne ghante ek din mein aap workout karte hain?
I do 2 hours of physical training. Aur agar football chal raha hai, to fir wahan pe 3 ghante lag jate hain. So total of 5 hours, but during off season, at least 2 hours.
Okay, and I saw you doing deadlifts and front squats. Can you tell us, aap hame thoda sa bata sakte hain, that these exercises that you were doing, like the deadlift and the front squat, how do they help you become a better footballer?
See, these are very complex movements and it involves all most parts of the body. Okay. And as a footballer, you know, you're always using every muscle. Okay. Small muscles, big muscles. So a movement like the deadlift is very important because I'm using my legs, I'm using my arms, I'm using my back. It's a full body movement that everyone who plays any sport should do. Mm-hmm. And not only you play the sport, just in general for fitness. And of course, leg work, squats, front squats, back squats, lunges. It's very important for a footballer because your legs are your primary tool on the field.
And do you think that, you know, the squats and lunges and everything, they're only important for a footballer? Yeah, for regular life, maybe people can do it to strengthen themselves.
Yeah, I mean, the squat is the most functional movement. Mm-hmm. And everyone, regardless, so you could be a Olympic athlete or a housewife or, you know, a child who's in school. A squat is a squat, you use it every day. Whether you're sitting on a chair, you're sitting on the ground, a squat and deadlift everybody uses every day. So that's something that everyone should work on.
So Jyoti says a squat is a squat and everyone can use a squat anywhere at any time. So I'm out in the field with Jyoti right now. Jyoti, tell us about your warm-up. I mean, I'm sure aap warm-up karte hain har session se pehle. So how different is your warm-up? Just tell us something about it.
My warm-up usually is outdoor, and I try and add as much football-based movements to my warm-up because I feel that keeps me in touch with the movements that I'm going to be doing on the field. So whatever I try and do in warm-up, it looks like I'm playing football but without a ball.
So what we're going to do is, we're going to do a warm-up with Jyoti. Jyoti, so you know, ye sab aapki life ka ek physical part hai, right? The workouts, warming up, gymming, football, right? Tell us something about your nutrition. What is your diet like? Aap kya khati hain daily basis pe?
So in the morning, I make it a point to eat something with high fiber, so oats, something that will keep me full. Mm-hmm. And usually I eat boiled eggs, toast, and also something that will give me energy. So I eat a lot of honey. Lunch is a very staple lunch, dal, roti. I prefer roti for my own system. Sabji, I keep my lunch vegetarian. I like to keep my lunch light and it's usually vegetarian. I eat a lot of curd, and for dinner, I eat an early dinner. I usually have a lean meat, so chicken or fish, with very low carb for dinner. But while I'm, you know, when we're in season and we're playing a lot of football, then it's a very high carb diet. A lot of pasta, a lot of rice, brown rice. I've changed all my rice to brown rice. Okay.
Apart from her physical workouts and her nutrition, ek bahut important aspect hai, ek athlete ki life hai, and that is rest and recovery. So let's ask her a little bit about how she takes her rest and recovery seriously. Yeah, Jyoti.
I try and get to bed early. Mm-hmm. I think for me, sleep is very important. If I don't have enough sleep, I definitely don't feel like exercising or playing. Okay. Apart from that, there are days when I take completely off. And on those days, I don't even, like, I would go for a walk. But I try and have days with no physical activity as well. That helps my body just, you know, completely relax and recover. And now that it's summer, of course, work in the pool. So I love going to a swimming pool. And just, you know, stretching about, no serious swimming, just recover in the pool. I think water is a great way to cool off.
So, aapka motivation mantra kya hai?
I just think I want to feel as fit as I did when I was 18. And that's something that gets me up, and I have to work double as hard now.
I wish you all the very best, Jyoti.
Thank you. Yeah.
So I know I will never be able to bend it like Jyoti Burrett, but just talking to her, unse baatcheet karna was extremely inspirational today. Hum yahan se aage badhenge apne nutrition section mein, jiske bare mein maine aapse kaha tha ki fitness jo hai nutrition ke bina adhura hai. Hum baat karenge ek nutritionist se to give us quick tips on what it takes to have a healthy lifestyle on daily basis.
Thank you.
we are now talking about nutrition. Jaisa ann, vaisa man. We are what we eat. So food is our fuel, food is our energy. And iske bare mein baat karte hain with a clinical nutritionist, Lavneet Batra. Lavneet has enormous amount of experience in the field of nutrition. Aur aaj main unse kuch aise questions puchne wali hoon jo hamari daily fitness ko enhance karne ke liye bahut zaruri hain. Nutrition that powers our daily fitness. Hi Lavneet, welcome to the show. So Lavneet, my first question to you is ki koi first timer jo pehli baar, you know, he's getting into fitness aur pehli baar apna food watch kar rahe hain, what kind of suggestion would you give to that person on acquiring a healthy lifestyle?
Mostly dieting is associated with starvation, bhooke rehna, but I think that's the worst approach towards being fit. Because when you are starving, jab aap bhooke rehte ho, to jo aapka weight kam hota hai, wo actually mostly muscle weight kam hota hai. So that means you are losing muscle, you are losing BMR, and you are feeling frustrated that in the first week I lost 2 kilos, now my weight is not going down. So first thing is, don't starve. Eat balanced meals as per your body needs and go actually get those recommendations from an expert rather than just making your own diet charts, because that can be very confusing. As per your age, height, weight and your goals, you should know aapki body ko kya zarurat hai aur us hisab se aap proper khana khaiye.
So aap ye kehna chahti hain ki shuru shuru mein log diets karte hain and obviously wo diet itne zyada restrictive hote hain that लोगों की एनर्जी धीरे धीरे कम होती जाती है और वेट लॉस एक्चुअली नहीं हो रहा होता.
होल आइडिया ऑफ अ डाइट कि हमें डाइट पे जाना है या हम डाइट करेंगे इज रॉन्ग, बिकॉज फूड के साथ हमारा रिलेशनशिप लाइफ लॉन्ग होता है. अगर आपको नहीं पता कि आपको क्या खाना चाहिए तो वो आपको कहीं ना कहीं बैकफायर करेगा.
आप थोड़ा गाइड करेंगे कि दिन का हेवीएस्ट और लाइटेस्ट मील क्या होना चाहिए.
यू हैव टू बी माइंडफुल दैट व्हेन आर यू मोस्ट हंग्री, बिकॉज बहुत सारे लोगों को तो ये पता भी नहीं होता है कि उनको सबसे ज़्यादा भूख कब लगती है. दे ईट एज पर द क्लॉक और बाकी सब खा रहे होते हैं तो वो भी खा लेते हैं. तो पहले आपको अपनी बॉडी के साथ थोड़ा ट्यून इन करने की ज़रूरत है और फाइंड आउट व्हेन आर यू मोस्ट हंग्री. द टाइम यू आर मोस्ट हंग्री, दैट शुड बी द टाइम व्हेन यू शुड ईट योर हैवीएस्ट मील. नाउ व्हेन शुड यू ईट योर लाइटेस्ट मील इज द टाइम व्हेन यू आर लीस्ट एक्टिव. अगर आपकी एक्टिविटी लेवल, वेदर इट्स मेंटल एक्टिविटी लेवल और फिजिकल एक्टिविटी लेवल इज लो, देन यू डोंट नीड फूड एट दैट टाइम.
माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू इज अबाउट स्नैकिंग. सो बहुत सारे बच्चे हैं जिनके एग्जाम्स होते हैं और वो रात को लेट लेट पढ़ते हैं. इनफैक्ट नॉट जस्ट बच्चे बट बहुत सारे अडल्ट्स, इवन यंग अडल्ट्स, यू नो, दे हैव लेट ऑफिस आवर्स एंड दे एंड अप स्नैकिंग द रॉन्ग वे, वेरी अनहेल्दी स्नैकिंग. व्हाट वुड यू एडवाइस देम?
आजकल ज़्यादातर लोगों को भूख लगती है सबसे ज़्यादा इवनिंग्स में, और अगर आपने जैसे सही कहा कि अगर वो देर रात तक जाग रहे हैं सो दे फील वेरी हंग्री. रीज़न बीइंग बिकॉज मोस्ट लोग दे ईट डिनर बाय से 8 or 9 एंड दे आर अवेक टिल 2 or 3. सो जस्ट इमेजिन देर इज़ अ 5 to 6 hour गैप वेयर दे आर मेंटली वेरी एक्टिव इफ नॉट फिजिकली. तो बेसिकली जस्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग हाउ हंग्री यू आर. नाउ डिफरेंट पीपल क्रेव डिफरेंट थिंग्स. अगर आपको मीठे की क्रेविंग हो रही है डिनर के बाद, देन यू शुड हैव अ कप ऑफ मिल्क एंड उसमें आप राजगीरा, दैट इज अमरंथ, यू कैन ऐड दैट, ऐड लिटिल बिट ऑफ गुड़ एंड हैव दैट. डोंट ट्राई टू सप्रेस योर क्रेविंग्स. यू आर क्रेविंग सर्टन काइंड ऑफ फूड बिकॉज योर बॉडी नीड्स इट. इफ यू क्रेव फॉर समथिंग सॉल्टी एंड इट्स जस्ट स्नैकिंग, आई वुड से घर पर आप हंकर की डिप बना लीजिए या चने की डिप बना लीजिए एंड उसके साथ आप वेजिटेबल्स खा सकते हैं या आप मखाने खा सकते हैं या रोस्टेड चना खा सकते हैं. बट अगर आपको लगता है कि आपकी भूख उससे नहीं मर रही है तो आपको एक बैलेंस्ड मील खाने की ज़रूरत है, लाइक दाल चावल या दही चावल या पनीर की रोटी. That will satiate you.
So you're saying healthy choices all the way.
It's better to eat something that satiates you. Now, you know, fattening foods are not foods that are high in fat or calories. Fattening foods are foods, the foods that you can eat as much as you want, mm-hmm. but you still don't feel satiated.
If you could just bust a few diet myths or myths around our meals, around our meal plans, and just help our viewers know that probably they need to do something about it.
You know, I think as far as I have observed, these myths are relating to deprivation. They make you delete certain food groups from your meal plan. It could be don't eat dals, don't have milk. So it's like really deleting something which you really, really like. Like, don't have wheat. Gluten is not good for you. It's going to make you put on weight. Going back to what your body needs is very important. If you understand that and you're look at it as supporting your body, instead of, okay, I'm going to go through this, look at it as supporting your system so that it is strengthening. You know, you are increasing your immunity. You are fighting so much of inflammation that's even around us. And when that approach changes, your eating behavior automatically changes. When then somebody tells you don't eat banana, you'll be like, but wait a second, what is wrong with eating banana? And why should I rather have a super processed cookie which you are claiming to be healthier? You know, that just simple logic kicks in.
So if we had to ask you to give us two very simple and natural snacking options.
So if you're craving for something sweet, you can make a parfait with amaranth, that is rajgira, and mix some fresh yogurt in it. And any one fresh fruit. So I'm using mango here, but you can also add a banana or apple and make it like a parfait. Agar aapko meethe ki craving ho rahi hai, to aap kisi bhi ek fruit, seasonal fruit ke saath dahi aur rajgire ka mix le sakte hain. काफ़ी फिलिंग भी होता है और टेस्टी भी होता है. अगर आपको नमकीन की क्रेविंग होती है और क्रंची खाने की क्रेविंग होती है तो आप अपने साथ स्प्राउट्स कैरी कर सकते हैं. अगर आप स्प्राउट्स नहीं कैरी करना चाहते तो आप रोस्टेड चना भी अपने ऑफिस ड्रॉर में रख सकते हैं. इसमें थोड़ा सा पनीर और वेजिटेबल्स. Nothing fancy, just simple sprouts, khira, tomato, pyaz aur paneer. Taste ke liye aap thoda sa lemon dal sakte hain isme.
Well, that was Lavneet Batra. Lavneet, thank you so much for being with us on the show today. Well, let's take a quick look on what's happening on social media, what the buzz is all about on the campaign Hum Fit Toh India Fit.
Namaskar doston, main jab bhi Pradhan Mantri ji ko dekhta hoon to unse prerit hota hoon. Ek zabardast urja hai, din raat kaam karte hain aur wo chahte hain ki pura Bharat fit ho jaye. Ab main unse prerit hokar apne kaam mein thoda sa vyayam shamil kar leta hoon. Aapke fitness ka mantra kya hai? Ek video banaiye, picture khinchiye और सोशल मीडिया पर डालिए ताकि पूरा देश प्रेरित हो जाए. आइए हम सब मिलकर एक फिट इंडिया बनाएं. हम फिट तो इंडिया फिट.
हेलो गाइस, थैंक यू विराट फॉर चैलेंजिंग मी एंड आई लव दिस इनिशिएटिव ऑफ मेकिंग इंडिया फिट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू माय फेवरेट एक्सरसाइज. My favorite exercise, and I further challenge Hardik Pandya and Dinesh Karthik.
Hello, sir. I accept your challenge, so here's my favorite core workout.
Now before I do my bit, to everyone who has
fitness or sports in your life, keep pushing yourself. The ones who don't, please join ASAP. Start slow, be steady, please join. So here's my bit. For the challenge, my lovely wife Sonam, Alia Bhatt, Sajan Jindal and Rani Singh. All the best.
And well, that is a wrap. We'll be back next week with some more fitness trends, some more inspiring stories and some more tips on nutrition. Stay healthy, stay fit. Hum fit to India fit.